Today, Badger tight end Lance Kendricks was named to the John Mackey Award watch list. Not surprising, since UW has fast become tight end U. And with Kendricks emerging as a star in the making last season, is why he's drawing high praise from his teammates and head coach early in camp.
I kind of give credit to Lance. His mom and dad did a great job of instilling some work ethic in him. And him coming in here from King High School, he's come a million miles physically. Lance has really done a good job of taking all the distractions that come away from football and just honing in on them where they are now. He really, he's got a sense of maturity to him and a sense of presence that I've never seen until this year.